And it meets by the mosque, I guess. Hey, where are the building crates? Where are the crates here?
Alright, we're gonna flank.
Where are the crates, DB?
One shot.
DB, where's the crates at, bud?
Oh, two
crates
shots.
Are over there.
They're back by there, the tents. By the tents.
I got
by the garbage chests.
Anyone actually see them?
No, just turn in, you might as well be able to go looking for them.
They're there, left side.
Okay, I'm getting some ammo.
Major, stay in. We're gonna go check out the mark.
Hang on, let me in there.
Probably reviving on the mark. Get ready.
I'm reloaded. Even though you just left.
Yeah, there they are.
Back in. Back in. Are you out?
To kill the last medic. Coming.
Okay. I didn't know there was that last guy there.
I still have 0 kills registered, so they have not given up yet.
Yeah, I'm watching the third AC guys on the scoreboard. That's who we just killed
them. Never mind, that's better. I guarantee you Kidding's fucking hiding somewhere.
I'm just gonna move out.
The war cry!
Oh god, they're gonna be fucking running. Maybe there's one more guy somewhere.
Okay, I have two registered kills now.
Oh, he probably timed out or something.
Two registered kills.
I have one kill from that guy now.
Three kills.
Yeah, they're all done.
And they respawn. Cool.
Yeah. I think he's our whole squad.
Yeah. Everyone out. Karsa set up the AR, just kind of watching east.
We're going over to defense.
Oh
here.
God, you guys got me stuck. There we go. Hang on, I gotta just send a text.
We're just having a quick look at the outpost and see what we can see.
Tanks rolling.
Got
mech there. AR southwest on the hill high. Walking around up there.
Don't shoot.
Yeah, roger that.
Stay back. Stay back. Back.
Construction yards are completely clear.
Oh, sorry. Oh, Jesus.
Cougar, are you coming back, I assume? Okay.
Possible sniper 255 right of the yellow smoke
in the
foxhole.
Oh!
Karsus, everyone in.
Cougar, is your LAV still? So we'll go get it.
Yeah, it's still alive, it's just broken.
What grade
is that?
It's key high for, like, toes and stuff. If you see a toe or an MTLB or something when we try to flank, just tell me. Let's try to describe where it is and I can try to flank around with it. Okay? Just don't scream about that we're all gonna die and, actually give some useful it's information.
Delta 6.
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna die!
Okay.
Don't shoot unless we absolutely have to. Ooh, Bravo 8.
Follow me, soldier. 4. I got a crate and a fob right here. Crate and a fob on me. Want the crate and a fob down?
Yeah. Kill it.
Okay, do you want me incendiary as well?
Just incendiary the fob, don't worry. Or incendiary the crate. Don't worry about the fob. You did get a good knife in it, right?
Yeah, apparently not.
That was weird. Usually it...
Alright, okay. We go. You'll auto-kill. APC.
What the?
Whoa. Keep an eye out for a tone placement on you and outpost.
Somebody's looking at us too long.
Yeah. Well, is it just on foot?
Yeah, we've got it.
Like a tow can hit a G-Wagon 60
fast. We might be visible to UN outposts.
We are.
We are.
Well, I mean like when we get up in the hills too. Stay near. I'm just gonna have a quick look, see if they have any obvious tows looking at us. Oh shit, you can see the tank from where we are. Fucking shot retards, it. The tank's not a Bravo 8. Yep. X. Tanks on the mark,
we
you have
got
a side shot.
MTLB north of
actually,
us.
Hold. Don't.
Oh fuck, MTLB is
kill
him.
Kill the MTLB, just wait for him.
He's a 330, smoke.
Yeah, I see it. I'm only watching MTLB 335,
yep.
So someone else covered.
Yeah, we got you covered here. Carsis, watch southeast, bud.
Okay.
Chris, two guys looking at us from 75.
There's a hat kid on the hill at 75.
Where's he going? Where is he? I don't see snipe on the smoke.
Where's the tank at, Chris? Oh, never mind.
Yeah, there's a sniper looking at us. We gotta go. More is probably coming in on us.
Getting shot at.
Everyone gets spread out.
Okay.
Shit, hit the tree.
335.
We're gonna get hat sniped.
They're looking at us.
Sees me with the hat. It saw me with the hat.
Everyone in. Fuck me. This is gonna be a little bit of luck.
Just going way around.
I just hope that they don't shoot at us and we're...
There's too many trees.
Yeah, we're clear here.
Try for the guy that went back to the fob.
Can get a shot on that MTLB.
Yeah, the MTLB definitely knows that
we're... Yeah, there he is. He's northwest. But
Roger,
we were...
I see it. I see it. Loading.
Driving right at us?
Yep, Roger. I'm loading still.
He's coming over the hill.
Kill it, kill it, kill it!
Fuck.
Boom!
Good hit.
Nice fucking shot. I got you.
Revive.
Alright, yeah. Nice.
Good. Don't ammo up. Auto heal in the vehicle.
Don't ammo up.
Okay, let's go.
Follow me!
Roger that.
Type out one MTLB down.
You got it.
Okay, fixed.
Cougar, do you want the tank in the APC?
still visible fully from outpost.
Tank's firing. But now,
we're bad smoke. Spot. Everyone in. No, back
we
in.
Had
back
smoke
in.
North.
Just waiting for a shell to come on us or something.
Might be an enemy fob poke up to the left. There was smoke there before.
Ammo up, Chris?
Yeah. Ammo out of the back of the G-Wagon for X, too. X, reload your ammo.
I am. Tank's close.
Alright, I'm up. Loading here.
Eyes on the tank.
Be straight east on that main road.
Roger. Loading first. Sniper close.
Somebody here sniper close? Yeah.
Friendly.
Yeah, close.
Okay, friendly sniper? Yeah, that's friendly.
And then come to me.
Coming to you, Chris.
Tank's right there, still.
I can see the front tip of him from... X, come to me with ammo from...
Yep.
Right here, you'll have a good shot.
That tank's driving out. He's driving out right now into the road. He's trying to, anyways. He's kind of stuck. Oh, Jesus. I just got shot. Medic down back halfway between the Jeep and you guys.
Did you guys kill the tank?
Yeah.
It is dead?
I just heard blow up.
I'm running!
Oh my god, medic.
Yeah, don't down on the hill here.
I've killed like...
Did you see it blow up?
I heard it blow up.
I'm down.
Right. Medic's down and Karsis is down.
Guys, I gotta disconnect for about half an hour. AR's gone. With the AR.
Okay, run. Grab the kid right next to you.
Get in the G-Wagon.
Right,
Trey, grab the kid. It's on. Shit, it's right here. Grab the kid. On me.
How the fuck am I gonna heal myself when...
In the G-Wagon.
Okay.
Be back in a sec.
Oh my god.
I'm not
be back
heal,
in a sec. I
don't have a medic kit.
What?
Medics don't heal themselves in a G-Wagon.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, you heal yourself.
It's not healing.
You are. It wasn't giving me the symbol either, but now it is when you hop in and out. Don't worry, you are, or you would have bled out by now.
Who's that sniper out there?
His name was Elite Shooter.
Of course.
Yeah, in the pro squad.
Spawn up main base as regular rifle.
Should get a fob down in the forest.
Hey, when we revive them? Go in the left seat, Major. Go in the left seat, on the left side.
Who are we reviving?
He's just gonna hop back in, okay?
Here we go.
Sniper?
Yes. Yeah. Hop in the G-Wagon.
Yay. Oh shit, oh shit.
Oh.
Fuck
me. Where, anyone know where that was?
I bailed out.
Yeah.
Hey,
yeah, look, medic lives.
Oh my god.
That's such luck.
Okay, you're you coming back up, and I'm gonna heal you. Come to me,
I'm next.
Stay here. Don't move, stop moving.
I love you, man, but not in the gateway.
Yeah,
so did anyone know where that was? I have no idea.
Somewhere southeast.
Southeast?
Sniper, don't expose yourself. They can't know we're still alive.
Descent, you there? Hello?
Roger, roger.
Descent, hello.
Shit. Alright, good, we're fine.
Right here, mate.
I just wanna find out where that fucking came from first.
It came from south. Yeah, like 195.
Yeah, yeah, I hear you.
My god.
My leg hurts.
If you breathe like that, we're gonna finish you off.
Medic!
I hear it. Alright, I'm gonna pop one.
I need a medic here!
Actually, I said I would, didn't love you in a gay way, but it's not legal now.
I don't know.
I think Obama changed
I'm
that.
Right here. I'm just a little bit west.
Spiking, yeah, I think there's a truck nearby us.
Okay, where's my hat kit? Here you are.
Yeah, Viking, there's a truck eastern north.
Do you have ammo?
I'm loaded.
Okay, cool. Slide, crawl
you're
down
driving
the
around? They got a ton of enemies looking at us from southeast, guys.
Where's that APC?
APC
no
is like southeast, you're not going to be able to see it. It's
on
like
me.
Below the monastery over on the south. So if you make it,
no, for
God's
sake. Chris, hold up.
No.
Just turn the tard rush off for 2 seconds.
No.
Hey, I think our lab's fucking them up.
Lab's not a good
one. Viking, careful for tone placement at UN Outpost.
Yeah, it's there, I saw it.
Hey, keep moving.
Descent, you finally there?
Yep, I'm here.
Yeah.
I can't seem to load the TeamSpeak. Something is broken on my computer.
TeamSpeak breaks every 5 days for you.
Yeah.
Ab, come here. Oh my god.
Yeah, what a
straight
great idea.
Straight south.
Glad I didn't poke out around that corner.
Be a different spot.
Anybody know if he's still there?
I'll go check.
Just pop in and out. He was just driving in and out.
Oh my god.
Cool it! Beast fire!
You got a
hostage. Really super in it? You learned that after what? You got killed twice?
That's a bad guy? That's a good guy.
Actually, once.
Okay, Chris, I'm gonna get you up.
Rebound.
Oh my god.
Okay, run this way. Run this way.
From us. All by yourself. Damn it, the name.
I'm calling
you guys. I'm a fucking retard.
Are those friendlies up on the hill there?
Yes.
Okay. Squad 1. Roger Dodger.
Is it more than one? Because I only saw one.
I have no clue.
Is your body in any cover?
I think it should be.
He's inside the building, Chris. To your left.
Wait,
there goes the
lab.
Lols. Is this you? Is this you?
Yeah, right here, right here, right here.
Oh, easy. Fucking survive. Okay, you're coming up. Come to back to the southwest corner. Sorry, that would be southeast corner.
Fuck!
Okay, let's go. Come
he's
here.
Still guy in here. Enemy in here.
Hey, can I get someone to cover the medic, please?
Alert this guy.
I blame
you. Oh my god, are the medics around?
Manam, I'll get him.
I'm gonna punch the fuck out of him.
Get back to the mark. Hurry, we need you.
Are you still bleeding, Manon?
Yeah.
I'm revivable and enemy on my body, maybe. Oh no,
right,
no,
friend. Still in the church, inside the church.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
X, where the hell did he kill you from?
I was looking upstairs.
Heels?
Oh, you didn't even clear the room when you walked in there?
I did! He was behind the door, the one spot I didn't check.
Oh my god, turn.
I fucking emptied a whole clip at him and none hit him, and that was point blank range, and he runs back inside. It was a joke. Oh, I'm black and white. He's dirty.
He's dead?
He's dead.
Yep, got him. Ghost, I'll be right with you there, bud.
Inside the room. Next to the ladder.
Okay, Ghost, you're coming up. You probably want to have a kit.
I'm ready to be reliable.
Okay, come over here.
And you guys have a medic kit?
Yeah, I'm a medic. Stop.
Alright. I'll punch all enemies. Thank you, medic.
Yeah, no worries.
Majors!
X. Okay. Majors. Who else is revival other
Chris
than X?
Me,
okay.
just me.
Does anybody else need a revive other than X before I get the least important person up?
Oh, fuck
Mark all clear now?
Yeah.
Shoot that guy, Chris.
What's next, Matt?
Requesting supply drop. Over.
Get in the G-Wagon, guys.
Better not be Mutro.
No, it's not.
All in.
All in. Let's go, boss.
Check out my gun.
No, man, I'm dead. Horn command does not work. Just blame Bulls for that.
Ah!
Oh, of all the people,
look both ways.
It would be Foxy.
Him.
Lols.
Revive him.
I hate you.
Look both ways.
Hey.
I thought you were gonna stop.
Hey, MTLB.
Oh. Maybe I'll wait for that revive.
Manam. Are you fucking?
What
are you?
Okay, I'm gonna get you up. Fuck you.
No, Chris is gonna get up. Or Major will. Major, get me up.
Yeah, I got him.
I thought
don't move. Just stay here. Just lay down.
Like, did you just get engaged by an MTLB?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna die.
No, we're not gonna fucking die. He's down the hill, he can't shoot us.
We're gonna die. Thank you, Major.
Anyways.
Do you know where he is?
Terrible drive for all of you.
He's down the ramp to our...
He's east of Squad 3.
What the hell?
Sam, back me up so I can cover south.
Gotcha.
I don't know. They're not telling me where the MTLB is. Back to the G-Wagon.
I'm just gonna salvage this one.
Me and X are gonna get the last little break here and try to mortar them. Head up us.
No, I'm not even still in
mortars.
Or wherever. Yeah.
Supreme.
Shotgun.
Hey.
Bitches.
Right. Should probably save this, G-Wagon.
That's what I did. I left it there. That was saving. I moved it out of the street.
Yeah, how else are we gonna fucking save it? How? We don't have a combat engine. I'm not gonna... Fuck
that,
no.
Is that little dude back there revivable?
I'm not going back to main all for one fucking G-Wagon. That's another squad's.
Alright, Chris. I think we get it.
No, I don't think you fucking understand. How fuck... Fuck...
Hey, I'm gonna put this video on YouTube. Could you keep the swearing to a minimum?
You'll have to cut that.
God! Yeah, we'll just put a fucking beep every time you swear.
You should.
There's so many guys! Do you have mortars
out yet? Oh my god.
Don't shoot.
Yep.
OMG, I have fucking
leaked target. Holy fuck. For... We're gonna get towed and hatted and everything.
Exactly,
yeah,
on that
all
fucking
looking mark. At us. Oh, here comes our little mortar worse. Friends. Wow, look at that. Go!
And they have been MTLB.
Oh my god, we're, no, we're gonna die up here.
You're going straight up here.
I know that that hill goes over, so I just drove over it. That marker, remember it, because that's where their toe and all kinds of shit
yeah,
is.
Yeah, phone them snubs.
If you just fucking flatten that area.
Alright, sounds good.
And their mortars are somewhere up on you, and I don't know where they're going. Oh, super important, what you should do? Or, never mind, no, it wouldn't work. I was gonna suggest UAV, but then you'd have to be back in main.
Hey, you didn't run Foxy over again, what's up?
Everyone up. Make sure we keep our spacing on the roof, guys, just so that. And someone always stay like behind cover, and then one person watch down below.
I'll be covering the stairs.
Viking, or Major, hide back here by the marker.
Okay.
Alright, Portable, Squad 1 has the mortars. Be able to spot for them in the UAV.
Not seeing anything. Your mortars, are you getting kills and points?
Yeah, you just took down a 50 cal with those mortars, so keep going.
I'm not seeing anything on that ridge. Yes, hear anything?
Take it sniper fire from somewhere southwest to northwest.
Not shooting at me at all.
Marking target!
I got an AR-255.
Yep.
Low on the road.
Yep. Two of them.
Nah, I can't fucking shoot them from there.
I shoot them so they go prone.
Oh, you're supposed to hit them, noob. Kill him! Kill him! Oh, why'd you do that?
Got infantry to my west. Nothing really.
Viking, if you can get out of there, we're planning on mooring it just because there's infantry, but we're not gonna do it if you're there.
No, go ahead. No, no, anyway.
Oh, hit that cow.
No, he's.
Shoot now, shoot now.
I'm not even close to being.
Oh, Minong, yeah. Easy kill.
Such a pussy, Minong. Why did he? Could have fucked this shit up, but you're a pussy.
We got infantry close northwest. In the tents. He's in the thirdmost tents, farthest from the blue ones.
He's dead.
Oh yeah, there he goes.
Chris, you have infantry northwest of you, in the tents.
Yeah, I just told him. You got him though.
Taking fire.
Chris, infantry running down 195 from the outpost, or running up to it. Down the open, clear shot.
Yep.
Shoot that bitch.
Well, you miss.
Of course I would. There, he gets to move.
Wow.
You see how much I missed by?
No, I didn't.
Enemy infantry coming up the stairs.
Roger that, coming to you. What floor are you on there, Descent?
You have one, more coming up.
So you think there's more?
Yep, potentially. I think I heard someone else's footsteps.
I can't drop as a parachute like I do in BF3.
Yeah, it sucks, eh? yeah.
Yeah, it looks clean.
It's probably my footsteps.
Yeah, potentially. Yeah, he gave up. I think he was alone. User disconnected from the channel. That was Mark's
target. Yeah, it's a little marksman coming up. Yeah. Marking target. Otherwise, their G-Wagon would probably get killed.
Manam and X, stay here. Everyone else back to the, vehicle.
Oh, well, no, there's a guy there.
X, down here.
Coming. Is he going up the stairs?
No, he's just waiting outside.
Hold descent, hold. Which level is he? Ground.
Ground floor.
Oh shit, red push below us, red below us.
What did he do?
X.
He's down.
Descent, do you need healing?
Yep, I do.
Coming.
Doesn't anyone care about me?
No.
Push out and clear the ground level. Axe, go grab the G-Wagon.
Chris, you move down or stay up here?
Stay here.
Oh yay, a sniper!
Yeah, those marks
yeah,
the sniper
team. The rifle doesn't work though, it's a bad sniper rifle.
No,
that's zero.
I like it.
That's the only reason I was missing. Get at your feet.
Okay. Can Axe, I have sniper?
Back up to Manam.
Oh. What's
back
up?
Up to Manam. Get back to Manam.
Get back.
Descent in.
Again,
come on.
Get in.
On my way. All right, I'm in.
Yeah, super. They're rebuilding all those toes and stuff. If you want to hit that again. Yeah, super. If you hit the original marker that had the toes and stuff, they're all in there rebuilding.
Are you still in there? Can you hear spot the channel? I don't think you can.
Yeah.
Anyway, so you know about the attack that's being planned? So yeah, we're just DZ's. Super Hornet, fuck your shit up! Major, you're gonna grab the Logi truck.
Okay. Stop the truck. Just gonna reload.
Make sure.
Shit.
Yeah, reload, of course. Yeah,
guys, what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to sneak a fob in, like down here. Because when we're doing an attack, we'll need a fob or two close in.
That close?
I think we can do it. Like,
there's a tank like right above the mark.
Where, Manam?
Yeah, there is a tank on the right mark.
Okay. Well, yeah, I was thinking there at the last point that I looked over there. Anyways, grab the truck. We're gonna try to sneak the fob in close.
We should put one crate like down in Fox 13, the other one where you see it.
Yeah. So we have backup. We'll see.
Or something.
Main thing is we need to know how hot it is, and that's why I left X and Manam. And also the cover versus the tank.
Hey, you guys are too fast for me to slow down.
Go the way I'm going.
Oh, that's a dent.
Chris, you're gonna come to us up or what?
I wanna leave you guys up there for observation.
There's a tank shooting at us.
Well, don't go up.
And then I'll just hide.
Can nope. Possible infantry below you?
Yeah.
We got grenade traps.
Which level was he at, X, that he died?
Four.
Talk to DB, he's the one with the main idea.
Check fire, don't shoot.
Come revive. Manam, you back yet?
Did you guys get the guide?
Check what kitty was.
He's healing. Thank you.
Manam, where you at?
Yeah, he's a claymore guy.
Manam, wait.
Right here.
Okay.
They have to have a fob close.
Those mortars are blowing up right in the exact spot. It's good. Just kind of spread them around. Let's shoot a little further out, a little bit more range.
Everyone in.
Inside the compound.
X drives a truck. Major Manam in here.
I'm fucking bleeding, bro.
X bleeding. I'll drive the truck, yeah.
Well, fuck, then heal now! God, I'm not driving away purposely, I was gonna let you two heal. But you started running away from the G-Wagon.
I got you. Just keep your head up.
I didn't know you were bleeding out, so go heal now.
Are you healed, X?
Yeah, I'm healed.
Get in, Manam. Why are you getting out?
Making sure Warren's looking at that fire. Tank!
Don't.
Just go, dude.
Yeah, Super Hornet aim like 30, 40 meters further. Oh yeah, that's made of it.
Is DB talking to you about the plan? Yeah. Cause I'm not really sure exactly what it is. Right now I'm just trying to get a fob up close because I know unless it's a perfect attack, put a fob nearby, it's gonna fail.
Body at?
Right here on the stairs. I'm dead though.
Talk again? Where are you?
On the stairs.
You're not on the stairs because I just went down the stairs.
Anyone know how to fix that? My motor isn't reloaded.
Where are you?
Even like, I threw friggin' like I 10 ammo bags on it.
What?
Deleted,
rebuilt. Motors warm up.
Yeah, I've sat there for like 5 minutes on it, literally, and it still hasn't.
Let somebody else throw the ammo bag on him while
they're in it. X, come up to me and get the kit.
Sup?
Right here.
Mmm, you like that gun, huh?
Drone, stay back. We're not engaging the tank yet.
Holy
no,
crap.
He's engaging us. And he's got the better position. What I'm thinking is when we drop that area attack, the tank's going to go over to engage our attacking force. So then I'll just swoop behind, drop a fob, and kill the hub.
That's a beautiful kill sounding the tank plan. If the tank does that.
From where?
It sounds like he's moving towards us south.
Infantry south. Guys, infantry south.
Okay, are we moving on him? Do you want me to push up?
No, hold here.
Don't bother with smoke, just put more rounds where you were shooting earlier.
They're at 165, there's one of them in the little tower there.
Tower thing? What tower?
Not the tower, but like the little building on the left.
Huh?
With the little antenna coming out. Thought I saw one run in there. I might just be on crack.
I'm going back to get the APC.
Area attacks ready. I'll be back, I gotta pee.
Affirmative, a vehicle's on the way.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Okay.
Sorry, what was that?
I need transport, over. Marking target!
Oh.
Their tank's running away from our tank.
Follow me!
I read you.
Area attack's going in now.
Everyone in the vehicle.
Yeah, I'm driving the truck.
Get ready for that rally.
It's a
GM. We're gonna
already
here, drop a fob.
Move to this position.
Hey. On me.
On the top of the hill.
Hey,
move the G wagon.
195. Can you revive me?
Major, need healing bad. Major, come to
healing,
me wherever you are.
Can I get behind the truck?
For a sec. No, just heal me here. Get ready for rally minute.
Stop moving, for fuck's sakes. Crate's up there. Or there. It's the downhill.
Descent, drive over here and shovel.
Repairs needed. Repairs needed at this position.
Pops down.
Shovel this fast.
Everybody shovel.
Kill the enemy fast, wow.
Epic assault was epic.
Oh my god, we're all over the fucking
major
flag.
In. Get your kit major and in.
Yeah.
And here shit, comes our flag's decap.
There we go.
Get in there.
You two grab the Lodgy.
Up to us.
Advance to this position.
That's what we're gonna do. Our lab's ready for transport.
Still got infantry 285 in the building.
Who the fuck parked it, Lodgy, on the top of a hill like that? Like a fucking retard.
Watch out, Descent.
Outpost is being overrun.
God damn it. Fucking retards. Okay. I'm gonna drop the crate here and build.
Manam.
Can somebody else take the gun here?
Sure thing.
Beauty.
Two crates, need shovels over here.
Repairs needed at this
position. Party,
party! Oh fuck!
The Jeep still alive?
Nope,
dead. No, I'm just still alive.
I told him that's what you guys do.
Fuck, I'm dead, dead.
I'm dead, dead. Fob spawnable.
What do you want to do?
Do not spawn there. Everyone dead, dead?
Yeah.
If you're dead, don't spawn up main. Back up, Bob, for the win! That's where all the squads can spawn. Or they won't spawn there? What? Oh my god. DB and Fuzzhead, like, they have to stick together. It's so fucking close that they make both of them useless.
What was that?
No. Don't remember. Do we have, like, no one trying to reach their key hill?
They're killing us here. We got infantry right on us.
Oh, we gotta get to monastery.
Hurry here. DB and Fuzzhead are just so glued together that Fuzzhead couldn't just spawn a hill and keep it.
No, it's good. Fuzzhead died at the UN outpost, right?
I know, but
the chart is already good. DB I sent away myself because we kept that flag so quick.
Yeah.
As soon as it would neutralize,
I was just hoping that like a spawn could build on the fob, or spawn on the fob, but I snuck in there, but whatever.
If you get me to that flag, I'll drop a commander.
Yeah, that fob's down now.
Oh, well, maybe not. I hear lots of APC.
It could be us.
Holy shit, Mark.
We're inside one here.
Just fucking missed a mine.
Barely missed the mine, yeah.
Manam, what's it like?
Hey, watch that mine mark.
Manam, what's up?
There's like three
spots there. How long till cap, Manam?
Like, they're capping any second.
What was that?
They're capping any second.
What you doing?
flag cap here? Yep. Ready for rally?
2 seconds.
Yep, APC's up here.
Major, walk with me.
Okay.
Everyone else, make sure you stay in caps on. Manan, come in as AR.
Oh, Jesus.
Infantry right on top. 120.
Okay, drive the car over here, fuck it. Drive the Jeep over to me.
That APC is gonna be on us in a sec.
Right here. Drive stuff. I'm just putting a big, quick rally for Manam. Spawn Manam.
We now don't have no seats.
Go. Oh, here, hold on, I'll get out. Manam, fuck.
No, Manam's fine. He's a survivor.
Same play. I'm just gonna kind of scary.
Actually, fuck.
One guy right in front of the southeast.
I'm just trying to keep them from capping it, but that's gone.
We gotta take their fobs out south, we're never gonna get it.
I'll put it here, except the gunner, and I'll go get Manam back.
No.
Oh, no.
Or that'll
time, don't you? You always get back.
Anyone, was that from straight south or where?
Yeah, pretty much.
Fuck it.
Follow me!
I guess it's already built all up. Spawn elite rally, man.
Here.
Whatever. Rally's rare and right away, so it doesn't hurt.
I'm chasing an enemy lodger right now. It's to my east, heading south. Towards you guys.
What are you chasing to?
Just as a guy.
I think he RTB'd X, I don't hear him anymore.
He's right next to squad 11, Viking.
Can we climb up anywhere on the north side of the hill?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think at 170. 170, I'm pretty sure.
Where the fuck are you, Minim? Are you with me?
I'm right next to you.
Uh-huh.
Lodge trucks down, or it's flying.
But is it most of their team up there? You know?
Yeah. I'm gonna get up there. When I was climbing from north, I killed like two guys. I just had seven guys on me. Then I tried around flank around.
Two,
to the west,
three guys on the hill looking at us.
Why didn't you come stay?
There's more.
Requesting supply drop. Over. Affirmative. A vehicle is on the way.
Major, hold here. It's better just to go prone under it.
Oh yeah, probably.
I need a medic, quick. Do you copy?
X, grab a long-range kit off the crates at the mark.
Move to this position.
I don't care what.
Chris, you healed up, okay?
Yeah.
Thanks, champ.
Need some healing.
Oh, you
do you think a helicopter would be useful? I don't know. I can't see it on the UAV. It's not up yet.
Some good drugs.
I'm not getting any intel because I'm not in the squad leader channel or something, so I don't really know exactly what's going on.
sniper on the mark.
Chris, am I trying to catch up to you?
They have Viking, can I get, great, where I am, squad 2 leader.
Ow!
X, just whoa, careful though when you're moving
cool,
to us.
It just doesn't reload, like there's no way to reload it, which is kind of stupid.
Really? Oh, that sucks.
Yeah. It's cool. You only get the one set of crate.
No, it looked like it's been reloaded.
Really?
Yeah, it's full. And the guy was flying it earlier.
Slammers, I'm not sure what's the duck.
Yeah, so Viking were.
Move out!
Enemy on the
attack here!
Chris!
Oh, he's right behind you!
Fuck, he knifed me, are you serious?
You let him knife you, are you serious?
No, I did not let him knife me.
Hey, there he is, shoot him.
Marking target!
X, I fucking told you where he was.
Shut up!
I'll start a rally.
Viking? I don't know what it was.
What? Where were you? I didn't even see you anywhere near my chopper.
I was at South Ridge starting to fly in towards you.
Oh. Huh. Sucks.
Yeah.
Hat just nailed our lab, I think. Come in, saw. X came in with an air. Spawn on the rally.
No, that's okay. He's full up.
Oh, is fucking X AFK now?
Oh, sacred cap nearby on roof 15.
I'll start right then. I'll try to run a logic truck then.
Where is he? I don't see him.
15 degrees on by the red square with the little thing on hop.
Closest building right near the sign. Run.
Squad 5 is on the flag.
He's running towards full squad, 15.
Oh shit.
Attack this position.
Honor.
Okay, you gotta get to me. Talk on Mumble, man. You're like the least Mumble user ever.
Okay, just get you. He's still on top. There's no way down.
Where is he? To our 300?
He's to our west, yeah. To our west. On that building with red balconies.
Red balconies. What the hell are
well,
you talking
about? Well, if you look from the other side, they're on the marker, essentially right towards the marker. It's the tallest building with living flags. Right on top. Right on top. Still on top. Yep. Did you get him?
Dude.
He's probably bleeding.
Viking, are you bringing those crates for me? Viking?
At your new location?
Squad 2 leader.
What have you been up to, Brent?
You can bring him.
Where were you?
Just come with the truck to where I am, and then hold. Don't actually drop the crate.
I just got shot at.
No, I'm just doing this.
Yeah, we still got infantry north.
No, I don't ref anymore.
You're going on foot with us now.
Alright.
Guys, yeah, come back to us.
Right. I will.
I want to get the squad over here. Come back to me, guys.
You should have someone join me so I can get lead sniper kit.
There's not available.
Oh.
Are you back yet?
Just shovel. If he pops his head up and you're struggling, I'll headshot him.
No, don't suppress him. Let him pop up so then I can kill him. Just shovel and let him think that he's got a chance. Suppression doesn't kill people, so unless you want to be suppressing forever, don't.
Move up and grenade him. He has nowhere.
You can't. Get a grenade that high. Yeah, is enemies behind us, I guess?
Oh, grenade!
Oh, yeah, enemies right behind us.
On top to 10. Use grenade, they're danger close.
We got them. Oh yeah, we're clear. Yeah, they're down. Coming to revive you. Got a cow landing northwest, about 400 meters. Viking, where? Oh, you got shot from the hill, didn't you?
Yeah.
That's a tough spot.
Coming down towards us, probably 150 out south.
Should I smoke up Viking?
Yeah, if you need to, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know, can you? No, you can revive him without it.
Chris, want me to grab a marksman?
Or no. Yeah, grab a marksman.
Viking should grab that tank with some.
Alright,
Viking, go to my spot. I'll run two tanks. Hey, I'll run two tanks and a. What's it called? Lav. Or two lavs and a tank, I mean. Fuck, I can't talk. Can you heal me?
We should be winning this soon.
Major, can you fucking heal me?
Yeah, sorry.
Asked for it a long time ago. And I just need fucking ex-soldier to stop being AFK. Dumb cunt.
Okay, come back over the hill, Viking.
Nice kill.
Viking, did you give up, dude? Oh, you fucking gave up.
Yeah, Cougar wanted me at main for a tank.
What was that?
Grenade out.
Oh my
god. I just told him I gave up.
Viking using the wrong chat.
Yeah, Viking should use a tank for sure.
Got him.
Now they're northwest.
Behind you. Northwest.
No. Oh, you guys are all dead? Oh. That's
guy northwest, what do you not fucking understand?
I know, I got the fucking guy, I just said, oh, you guys are all dead. I think our guys got him, actually.
Why do we keep leaving monastery completely empty?
Do charging after people and getting kills. I'm gonna let it happen. See, there's like two squads charging, so I'll let them kill that Bob and then move back. Right here, right here. You can do it.
Is it possible to get the tank in the hill in Alpha 11?
Yes.
Is it relatively easy?
I think so. I don't know if it's going to be easy or not. There was a fob there. Spot 1 was spotting a fob there and hitting with mortars. Yeah, I see. There's trouble.
Let's make a new squad real quick.
You sent your revivable, right?
Oh yeah, absolutely. I see you hovering around me.
Okay, talk to me a moment. Talk.
I'm right here, right here.
Right here. Where's here? Talk.
Yep. On the voice. Come to the voice.
Okay, there you are.
I see the light. Oh, there's your face. Yep. Still see you.
Okay, I only have one right there. Left.
Oh man.
There we go, look at that. And I'm
fuck.
Down.
Oh god.
You got sniped on the revive.
From the mark.
That's from the east as well. On the mark, there's gonna be a hat on the roof that we have to deal with. Holy fuck, X. Spawn in Charlie 5.
Heat's loaded. My markers aren't showing up for some reason, so you gotta give me a bearing.
On what, like on the bottom of your screen?
Yeah, it doesn't show up either.
East a little, right of southeast.
We got a tank in C8.
Enemy on the fob, red
dota. There he is.
C5.
Got him.
Give up.
Move to this position.
Do you want me to reload AP or heat?
Heat.
Okay.
Do you hear him around you?
Descent.
Why are you so fucking stupid, X?
Rage much?
Yes! I told you not to respawn, and then there you go.
You told me to give up!
I told you not to give up. Said X, don't give up.
You said X, give up.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did it.
Get it, taking shots. That was from southwest.
That was me. Sorry.
Oh, goddammit.
And so I was actually not from southwest, but good try.
Yeah, well, I assumed that the only place it could come from is southwest.
I know. I'm sorry.
What a dick.
Is he coming west down the road?
Drop a fob here, and we'll build it. I gotta go destroy that one first.
You want me to do that?
What about a tow at outpost?
Here, enemy HMG somewhere, or LMG somewhere southeast.
Fucking stupid ass dumb Chinook.
This game's gotta be over soon, eh?
And dumbass drove right into the fucking tank mark when no one asked for it. X3, are you on the hotel or something? Anyways, come to come down ground level. We're gonna move out in a sec.
Holy moly, getting
see him?
No, don't see shit.
Ben, get in. What are you fucking just standing there for? Yeah, run over and get in. Get a med kit and get in. Cause I'm bleeding too. We're all bleeding. That's what happens when grenades blow up near you.
Where'd the grenade get tossed from? Your right side, probably?
No idea. Not auto healing, it's weird. Hop out and heal here. Are you getting healed, Descent?
Yeah, I got healed.
It's weird.
You're good.
I'm loading AP.
Viking, are you visible to UN Outpost where you are? Viking?
I am now, yeah.
Okay, what's it like up there? Hop out. Check out UN Outpost.
I can't really see it.
Hold on.
I can't see it for me.
Where? 125?
115, 115. Yeah, the tank is engaging them. Oh, it's on the hill.
On the top.
Barely visible.
Also, I got a bunch of foxholes and shit on the mark.
Shit.
See that hat launch?
Yeah, no. It came from the east.
It wasn't up top of the hill, I don't think, either.
Nope, it was somewhere east.
Chris, the hat came from Monastery, so be careful.
Hat's Mark.
MTLB South, Chris.
Max, are you fucking AFK? God damn it, you are.
No, I'm here, Chris. I'm just.
Stop shooting.
The outside. You guys.
MTLB South.
Roger.
Max, grab a light AT.
Up in the hills of this
side?
Just said
push south. Yeah, he's south coming in. Actually, X, just hold here. Healing.
We
got enemy sniper on the tower, 6-0. Marksman.
Ammo here, X.
Hang on, I got enemy 75 by the tree.
Heal me, Descent. Where's the sniper in the tower?
He's in the tower, 60 degrees, right.
Left
top.
Or right one?
Left one if there's a guy there.
On the left, yeah.
I think it's friendly. It's
I thought so too.
Emplacements are manned at 115.
I don't even know how you see them. How do you even see them from here? I can't.
Well, I don't know, they're just, the silhouettes are visible. You can see. Truth is, they probably don't see it. We barely see them.
Fuck, super hard shooting it.
Doesn't talk.
Get movement. G wagon. Never mind.
Descent and X walk down to the Merc. When you're walking there, see how much will the UNO post. See if I would be able to drive a Jeep or drive a LAV down there and stay relatively safe.
I just witnessed a roadkill. Truck down. Supply truck down.
Marking target!
Observing multiple contacts on the hill. Several squads. Roughly 115 from your position. Where we are right now, it's clearly visible from the hill. You won't be safe here.
What was that? Should I come to you and engage him?
Give me a second. Want to see if anything is manned. Looks safe, looks safe. You have a whole bunch of infantry, and that's it. No emplacements.
Can't tell if they have a hat. And there's a G-Wagon up there, just trying.
Got an infantry trying to engage you for some reason with a rifle. All contacts are east.
Oh, Roger, I see him.
Ryan, did you shoot him?
I don't see him now. There's mortars everywhere. Oh, that's GG too.
Play on this. So good.
I'll lock it.
The counter area attack was
brutal, man. I watched it on UAV. It was just raining bodies.
We should have thought about that. If we have our artillery, they probably do.
Capped so fast, dude, that I thought there was nobody there. Told me that they were like underground.